Hello friends, I am Archana and my aim is to aware the people. So please ज़्यादा से ज़्यादा मेरे वीडियो को लाइक करें, शेयर करें ताकि ज़्यादा से ज़्यादा लोग अवेयर हों. And my topic is very serious, so please listen to it carefully. A global pandemic like Corona is nature's running call for the whole world due to public curfew. Yesterday, everybody has been locked down in their homes. Coronavirus hits the reset button, due to which the level of pollution has been reduced. Peace has been established all around and listening to the chirping of the birds. Every time we are taking nature, but we are not satisfied for anything in return. It can be possible that we can face more dangerous disasters than coronavirus. Pollution has been increased so much that it has become difficult for us to take pure breath. Pollution has been increased so much in Delhi that people have to go to an oxygen bar to take pure breath. So that day is not so far when we can see so many oxygen bars around. And the main reason is the indiscriminate cutting of trees and forests, include the hunting of animals. Nowadays, pollution has been increased so much that people suffer from breathing problems. Natural disasters like floods, barren, earthquake and tsunami can be seen, and these disasters can destroy anything. So please, the biggest example is the year of 2015, flooding in states like Jammu and Kashmir, Assam, Gujarat and Uttarakhand. So please, we should create an awareness to people. Saving trees is saving life. So it's my humble request to you that we should regularly plant trees in the streets and parks. Jai Hind!